I was one of 14 in my undergrad in computer science. We were 14 girls out of more than 100.
What did that feel like for you?
I never thought it was a big deal. I always thought it was, oh, this is just what it is. And then I became a mother of four daughters now, and I'm like, now why don't I have more females around me? My first job out of college was actually at Procter & Gamble. Our CEO was this woman. I grew up in the 80s. She was the big boss. It was my first job. She was very tough. She was known to be tough. She was known to be a crazy negotiator. Growing up in the 80s, if there was a strong woman, she was manlier. She was more aggressive than most of the men in the room as well. By the way, she was brilliant. I think today it's changing. There is a trend of, okay, you can be very feminine. It doesn't make you less of a boss, doesn't make you less of a strategist. By the time my girls grow up, it's gonna be different.